Video of a Virginia mom confronting her local school board over pornography materials has gone viral after she read aloud graphic texts and displayed the shocking images in question. The clip shows mother of six, Stacy Langdon, whose two eldest kids attend Fairfax High School, first explaining during her speaking time at Wednesday night's Fairfax County Public Schools board meeting that after seeing stories about certain pornographic books in other school districts around the country, she decided to check the titles at her own kids' school. Sure enough, Langton was able to check out the two books she had seen other parents protest, Lawn Boy by Jonathan Avison and Genderqueer, a Memoir by Maya, at the Fairfax High School library. Both of these books include pedophilia, Langton told the board. Sex between men and boys. One book describes a fourth grade boy performing oral sex on an adult male. The other book has detailed illustrations of a man having sex with a boy. Langton went on to hold up the graphic illustrations for the school board members to see and began reading excerpts from the books. Then school board members interrupted the mother with one telling her, "There are children in the audience here." "Do not interrupt my time," Langton replied as the board started calling. The crowd behind Langton then stood up and applauded her as she remained at the lectern and tried to finish her speech. As the mother was approached and told her speaking time was over, the crowd began chanting at the school board, "Go to jail." Before Langton told the board members they were in violation of Virginia law and should be charged accordingly for allowing minors to view pornography. Langton told the news that her younger four children attend private schools, but she and her husband decided to send their older two to high school at the public school. She said finding out these materials are available to kids is completely shocking and completely unacceptable, with the added insult that their tax dollars are paying for it. "We are not talking Playboy here," she added. "We are not talking about Pamela Anderson reclining naked by a pool. I am not one of those activists, mom, or disgruntled moms," Langton said. "This is not about being anti-gay, anti-trans, or whatever. I would have been there and said every single word I said if this had been the depiction of a heterosexual couple with heterosexual acts. Pornography is pornography, and I don't care what the gender is. And by the way, it is worse that the pornography involves children. That takes it to a whole other level of evil." FCPS is in the process of convening two committees made up of staff, students, and parents led by our library services coordinators to assess the suitability of both texts for inclusion in our high school libraries, the district said in a statement. The recommendation of the committees will be put forward to the assistant superintendent of the instructional services, who will make a final decision as to whether FCPS continues to provide access to these books in our high school libraries. Langton told the news that the school system has a shared library system, meaning middle school students also had access to the books she described.